Paul Pogba got a 4-year doping ban after testing positive for DHEA, a banned substance known to boost testosterone levels. He'll be out of play till September 10th, 2027. Sadly, this might be the end of his football career.